Jinder Mahal is, of course, the man who calls himself the modern-day Maharaja, a superstar who is determined to see his name in lights and surround himself with fortune and glory.
Jinder doesn't call himself that, Cole. He is the modern-day Maharaja. Show some respect. Jinder's a self-made man who's worked hard to craft himself into the ideal superstar. Anything Jinder has won, he has richly deserved.
So you say, Corey, but everyone who Jinder ever uses a stepping stone or who he's cheated probably sees it differently.
And I hope he's ready for Butch, though I really don't know how anyone prepares for an opponent like Butch.
It does seem fruitless, Saxton. Butch may be the most unhinged superstar in WWE, but the fire that burns inside any superstar seems to burn twice as hot inside Butch.
Ooh, brutal forearm.
Boom! What impact by the modern-day Maharaja. As much of a brawling brute as Butch is, we've seen him outsized by many superstars in WWE, Corey.
Well, size has never been a concern of Butch's, Cole. He faces every opponent with the same spit and vinegar, and that's what makes him so dangerous. I would say Butch fights with a chip on his shoulder, but it's more like a brick.
Butch now going to the top. Here we go! And he barely evades. And that definitely made solid impact. And he's taking this to the outside now. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Uh-oh.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Butch's flame looked like it flickered after that attack.
That was such a real attack from the modern-day Maharaja.
A well-timed dodge.
Caught an elbow to the gut for that effort.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
What a forearm!
Drop kick!
Oh, stop!
He can end it here. Kick out before the refs count.
Looks like it's gonna take much more here.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Powering clotheslines.
Quick thinking pays off.
Reversal on top of reversal.
I don't think there's any love lost here.
Certainly seems that tensions are rising, Michael.
I have a feeling we're only seeing the beginning, Byron.
And Butch fending him off.
The superstar is digging down deep. His superstar giving themselves a major chance.
Cover. Shoulders are down.
Staying in this one.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form.
He turns it around.
That was one of those power bombs that would shorten someone's career.
Thunderous club comes down. Very effective.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Brutal.
Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
Oh, my God.
Jinder Mahal looking to intimidate his opponent.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Set up for the side Russian leg sweep. We might be close to the end.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
And Mahal is in control.
A smothering offense from the Maharaja.
Reversal on Mahal.
Butch finding a way to slow his opponent's assault down.
Brief sign of adrenaline from Butch.
And a fire. Butch turns out.
Jinder's looking to wrap this one up. Clothesline. What a way to get countered.
Brooks looking for it. There it is.
Brooks can put it away here.
For the win. Two. Oh, he was almost finished. No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough.
Here he goes for the win.
Then he closes it out. And a strong kick out at one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
What impact by the modern day Maharaja.
Oh, ouch.
Stomp to the body and followed up by another in the chest.
Oh, what impact by the modern day Maharaja. Jinder Mahal planted one there. Turning the tables.
Smothering offense from the Maharaja.
Oh, ruthless striking.
Long line hits its mark.
He's been placed in the corner now. Over and over and over. Hammering clothesline.
For these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go. Superplex. And now he's really falling behind.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
Finds the room to land a back elbow.
Brief sign of adrenaline from Butch.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear.
Another to the chest.
Looking to take flight here. Diving hammer strike.
Brutal stomp to the body.
And, ooh, well measured. He saw that one coming.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. Shoulder hostage now.
And this has got to be it.
He got the shoulder up in time.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
Stomping their opponent.
Followed by a forearm smash.
My friends, we have reached the bitter end.
This is troublesome for Mahal.
Two. What a victory tonight. Certainly earned it.
Wait a second.
Well, how about going to celebrate? This is uncalled for. This is ridiculous.
Hey, you won the match. Isn't that enough?
This issue is so deeply personal. This is just insult to injury.